After creating a framework, understanding the elements of nuclear security, and creating a design basis threat, a state should be well equipped to create a robust nuclear security plan and physical protection system. A physical protection system is an integrated set of physical protection measures, the personnel, procedures, and equipment that constitute a physical protection system, intended to prevent the completion of a malicious act. Physical protection systems are often referred to as the guns, guards, and gates of nuclear security. They're based off of five elements: deterrence, detection, delay, response, and recovery. States can determine the strengths of each element of the physical protection system against the different adversaries determined by the threat assessment and design basis threat. There are also some material elements of a physical protection system. These include signs, barbed wire or razor wire, barriers, alarms and detectors, video surveillance, and armed guards. These elements of physical protection systems are all intended to carry out the five elements. Say an adversary sees a facility, they see there's a lot of gates, they see there's armed guards in front, they see signs that say maximum penalty, life in prison. That's a deterrent. That has a deterrent effect on their decision to enter the facility unauthorized. Also, for example, the alarms and detectors. These alarms and detectors serve another purpose other than just detecting. They allow responders to interrupt a potential intruder. For more information on physical protection systems, visit our INSET module on the topic.